handsome.
Thank you very much. Yeah. You look handsome also.
Thank you so much.
Very nice smiling face always. I wish I knew how to work this. There's so many things.
I'm really very, very happy to participate in this film festival. And just right now, 5 minutes ago, I saw lots of monkeys in front of me.
Nepal, we have to understand that before 1768, indigenous peoples had their own autonomy and self-rule and control over their over our ancestral lands, territories and resources. But King Prithvinarayan Shah territorially integrated into one nation-state called Nepal, and then Nepalese society was highly Hinduized, Sanskritized, Brahminized, and also the influence of patriarchy has been great. So indigenous peoples, language, religion, culture, identity, everything was suppressed by the state. There was no free media. Media was highly controlled by the authoritarian regimes. But after the People's Movement of 1990, we re-established democracy in Nepal in 1990, and then the media was a bit opened up. And then we had these private medias, FM radios, television channels, but still it's not open to indigenous people.
I came to Nepal in July of 2012 to participate in the International Indigenous Film Festival. I was very intrigued when I first heard about indigenous people in Nepal, so I came to the festival hoping to learn more about indigenous cultures and to see how they were using film to tell their stories.
Indigenous filmmaking, actually we are dominated by Bollywood filmmaking. It's more near to Hinduist storytelling, or it depicts that philosophy. There is a villain, there is a hero, and there, you know, bad guy, a good guy, and you know, they don't depict the life itself. But if you look at the philosophy of indigenous people, we don't say this is our, you know, this is a bad person or this is a wrong person. We don't have a, you know, that idea of hell and heaven. So it's more like, you know, we don't have a idea of black and white. We have gray areas, and you know, in filmmaking also, that gray area should exist. And indigenous filmmaking for us is that gray color.
यो मौसम भइरहेछ यो महोत्सव पहिलो सफल हुनु नै यो इन्डिजिनियसहरूको जुन एउटा सौहार्दता मेलमिलाप गर्ने जुन वातावरण त्यसको उपलब्धि नै यो महोत्सव हो. त्यो भएको हुनाले तपाईँ यहाँ मात्र होइन तपाईँ आदिवासी कम्युनिटीहरू जहाँ जहाँ बसेका छन् त्यहाँ कहिले पनि एक आपसमा द्वेष राख्ने झगडा हुने कामहरू भएको छैन. एकले अर्कालाई कसरी रेस्पेक्ट गर्ने आफ्नो समुदायमा भएको कुरालाई कसरी लैजाने भन्ने कुराहरू चाहिँ गाउँदेखि सहरसम्म एकै किसिमको छ.
My name is Govinda Nepal. I am documentary filmmaker. This story got Nomads But Not. This is my fifth film. This is a very new film for me. Just I finished, then I screening here. This is a world premiere. This documentary about the yak farmer. The few yak farmer is living in the Sailung Hill. But nowadays the farmer is down. The this yak farmer is going to the most dangerous city. And why they are serving yak there? This is my documentary subject.
नुनले राख्नु तपाईँ पनि नुनै हो कि खाँदैन त राम्रो पिठो के को पिठो छ
शेर्पाले पाले भने चाहिँ हामी शेर्पाले पाकिसकेपछि अब हामीले पनि अब देखेर अब सिक्यो.
यो फेस्टिभल चाहिँ धेरै ठुलो फेस्टिभल हो. नेपालीहरू हामी जस्तो फिल्म मेकरहरूको लागि चाहिँ ठुलो प्लेटफर्म हो. त्यस कारण म के भन्छु भन्दा म जस्तो फिल्म मेकरहरूले चाहिँ यस्तो फेस्टिभलमा चाहिँ पार्टिसिपेट भयो भने केही कुराहरू सिक्न सकिन्छ र आफ्नो सिर्जनालाई चाहिँ देखाउन पाइन्छ.
Much important because to show our culture very clearly, very educationally, it is a way, film is the way where we show our culture, our dignity, our prestige, our tradition. Yeah, so that making film is very much best way to show our culture.
हामी इन्डिजिनियस फिल्म मेकरहरू अहिले के चाहिरहेछौँ भन्दाखेरि पहिलो कुरो त आफ्नो समुदायबारे बुझ्नु पऱ्यो, आफ्नो राइट्सको कुरामा बुझ्नु पऱ्यो. एउटा फिल्म मेकरले हरेक विषयवस्तुको अध्ययन गर्नु परेको हुन्छ. त्यो अध्ययन बिना चाहिँ हामीले के कुरालाई उठाउने के कुरालाई नउठाउने भन्ने त्यो पहिचान गर्न गाह्रो हुन्छ. त्यही भएको हुनाले म एउटा फिल्म मेकर हुँ, म एउटा राइटर हुँ, म एउटा सचेत नागरिक पनि हुँ. त्यो भएको हुनाले नेपालको यो पोलिटिकल कन्डिसनमा हाम्रा अधिकारहरू यदि त्यहाँ एड्रेस गरिएन भने त्यो एड्रेस नगरेको ठाउँमा सामूहिकता संस्थागत रूपमा या व्यक्तिगत रूपमा हामीले त्यो विरोध गरिरहेका छौँ र गर्नुपर्छ भन्ने चाहिँ म मान्न. तर
मोस्ट अफ द टेलिभिजन प्रोग्राम्स आर लाइक a war against indigenous peoples, right? They go totally negative. So what we say here is that the television media that exists in Nepal, instead of being the watchdog, right? That's what the main role of the media is all about. It has become a lapdog of the dominant caste groups, dominant linguistic group, religious group, dominant cultural group.
Is he also Kathmandu?
No. Yeah, it's part of Kathmandu. No. But it's a different city. It's a Patan.
Patan.
Yes, I
know. We are
now at Jan.
This is a Nepal Mandal television. We are working in the indigenous group Newar. We broadcast the issues of Newar people, Newar culture. We have just started this television station and we are in the process to develop it. We have a long plan, but due to some problems, financial problem, government policies problem, we are facing some problems to go ahead. We are trying to develop it now.
During the recent indigenous peoples movement, right, the streets of Kathmandu were flooded with indigenous peoples. The Newars of this Kathmandu Valley, which is their ancestral land, and then Tamangs of the adjoining areas of this Kathmandu Valley, they are the indigenous peoples of the Tamsaling, and then indigenous peoples from other parts of Nepal, like Limbus, Rai, Tamang, Gurung, Tharus, everybody were here in the streets, right? But the media didn't pay any attention. They didn't show streets flooded with indigenous peoples. So I think that Nepal Mandala's role in showing those footage, right? They did the very wonderful and historic job. Was a test transmission, but even that test transmission was so influential in terms of conveying message to the dominant group that indigenous peoples are now coming as a big political force.
It is the first indigenous television in Nepal and only one indigenous television in Nepal for today.
The film we were presenting in this festival, Robert de Jesus Wacheta, The Work Goes On, was a collaboration with NASA indigenous people in southwest Colombia. The subject is the murder of a NASA indigenous leader who spent his life working for education. We saw the film as a tool that indigenous teachers could use to teach their students about their own history. So I was very excited when I saw that before our screening, students were lining up outside the theater.
In indigenous movement in the Nepal, most of the indigenous leaders and the indigenous cadres, they know about the Colombia, they know about the Latin America, they know about the Brazil, they know about the Chile, Peru, how they fought for their rights, land rights. So they are, the Nepalese indigenous people are very much inspired from the Colombian peoples, Ecuadorian people, Paraguayan indigenous people. So the learning of the Colombian indigenous people would be the good lesson for the Nepalese indigenous people for their further struggle and further movement.
You are going to watch a film right now about Colombia.
Yeah.
Do you know anything about Colombia?
That was a little bit.
What can you tell me about Colombia, indigenous people?
It is a type of boat that from Egypt, one person took from India. Yeah, this much I know.
Oh yeah, I don't know.
What is your favorite kind of movie?
Hindi English boat.
English. What kind? Action, comedy, educational?
Comedy and action.
Yeah. You have a favorite actor?
My Salman Khan.
Who?
Salman Khan.
Rubber the Jesus Gulachetra Kautal Ji and the Pobla. Let's enjoy the movie. Okay.
Entonces antes de él irse, dijo a mí y a mi hermano, dijo que fuéramos a sacar un ganado que tenía Juan y Cañar. Entonces ella se quedó cerrando el candado de la pieza y yo salí adelante.
其实我们这次几乎每天都发新闻哦，其实我们也让台湾的民众知道说，哎，其实，在尼泊尔这个国家，他也有原住民，跟我一样，我来说，我一直来说，哎，这国家应该就是印度教的啊，或者说那个这个民族，应该没有那么多原住民，对，对我来讲是这样。那来这边以后，其实我看到了很多。 很多也听到说，他们有，比如说，其实我们是在分享文化，分享生活智慧，这个我觉得这个东西是很棒的，因为其实我们知道说，每个原住民对大自然、对土地、对天，其实是大部分都一致的，只是形式上的不同而已。我觉得有很多的分享是可以来透过这样的方式来弄。那另外一部分就是，其实我们也面临。 在整个主流媒体下面，其实我们一直在迷失，甚至于说我们被边缘化。其实我觉得可以透过世界的连结呢，我们可以团结起来。
这次是第二次来这里，然后这次能够再来的话，一方面是抱着这来看看这边的好朋友，然后一方面也很荣幸说今年的年轻又再度入选，真的非常非常开心。 要讲到这部影片的制作过程，就是说，因为我跟那个阿朗的家人其实都很熟悉，然后认识十几年了。那其实我们认识阿朗妈妈的时候呢，阿朗还是一个 baby， 一个小孩子。蛮多的，想说我的儿子，我要让他很清楚，然后知道自己布农族的一些传统的一些文化，所以我做了很多的记录。
地主就是阿朗的妈妈，她都会去记录。我就有这个想法，就是说，部落人拍了很多东西，但是他们没有一个出口，没有一个播映的平台，所以这些珍贵的东西往往就是有时候就放放放放放到可能就是坏掉了，以前的袋子可能就是坏掉，那就会有才会有这个想法，就是说，那我们就运用电视台的后制的资源，然后来跟部落的人去合作。 然后用他们很好的素材，然后我们用一个电视制作的一个逻辑，来重新给他们一个故事，给他们一个生命。 अनि मेरो आमा गए डडलो दुखेर नहुने खालि यसो गरेर बस्ने यसो गरेर हजुर भनेर मेरो आमाले यसो गरेर ढोक्दै बरबर रुँदै त्यसो नगरिदिनुहोस् म कहाँ जानु म राँडीफुँडी एक पाखे मेरो छोराछोरी बालखा भन्दा पनि उनीहरूलाई नतेरिकन तिमीहरूले जकसत्त पाइसकेका छौ यहाँ तिमीहरूको बसोबास हुँदैन भनेर उनीहरूले त्यसरी गरेर तिमीहरू जानैपर्छ भनेर यी मान्छे आएर हामीले खेदायो
के आयो भने अब यो हाम्रो जुन चेतुस्काङ भन्ने चिज चाहिँ अलिकता विलुप्त भएर गएको जस्तो लाग्यो र हाम्रो कम्युनिटीमा पहिला अब यसलाई युज गरिरहन्थे होइन तर पछिको कम्युनिटीमा आएर यसलाई चाहिँ बिर्सेको जस्तो आयो अनि मैले चाहिँ यसलाई के हो भने यस्तो चाहिँ स्टोरी बनाएर चाहिँ यसलाई चाहिँ हामीले फिल्ममा उतार्यौँ भने कस्तो हुँदो रहेछ भनेर यस्तरी चाहिँ मैले चाहिँ त्यस्तो गरेर चाहिँ एउटा आइडिया आयो सिनेमा हलमा त हाम्रो इन्डिजिनियस फिल्महरूलाई देखाउने ठाउँ छैन अनि अब हाम्रो समुदायमा अब कुनै बेला अब एकचोटि देखाउनु सकिन्छ एकचोटिभन्दा दुईचोटि देखाउने कुरो हुँदैन अनि अब यो अब त्यतिकै हो थन्केरै बस्ने हो अब यस्तो फेस्टिभलहरूमा अब कतैबाट चान्स आयो भने त्यो पनि हाम्रो माध्यम छैन अब कसले कहाँबाट पुऱ्याउने कता देखाउने भन्ने कुरो त्यही भएर अब सायद यसको फुल स्टप नै होला
नेपालमा एउटा समस्या के छ भन्दाखेरि भर्खर यो चलचित्रहरू निर्माण गर्न थालेका चलचित्रहरू गभर्मेन्टले कुनै पक्षमा पनि सपोर्ट गर्दैन कुनै ठाउँमा पनि उनीहरूलाई स्थान दिँदैन र उनीहरूका चलचित्रहरू गाउँमा बन्यो आफ्नै आँगनमा मात्र सीमित रहिरहेको बेलामा यी फिल्म मेकरहरूलाई एउटा प्लेटफर्म दिन सक्यो भने केही यसले प्रगति गर्छ र उनीहरूले अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय आदिवासीका कुराहरू अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय आदिवासी चलचित्र कर्मीहरूले प्रस्तुत गरेका भन्न खोजेका आदिवासीको कुराहरू बुझ्न सक्छन् र त्यो कुरालाई उहाँहरूले महसुस गरिसकेपछि आफ्नो समुदायमा भएको कुराहरू चाहिँ उनीहरूले पनि चलचित्रको माध्यमबाट भन्न सक्छ भन्ने उद्देश्यले मात्र यो आदिवासी चलचित्र महोत्सव गरेको खालि एउटा यो प्लेटफर्म दिनको लागि मात्रै हामीले गरेको
我只是希望说透过影片让我们的族人呢其实他也知道说我们另外一个国度他们有原住民哦我觉得在影片里面其实我刚前面提到的我觉得一开始会先从文化的分享因为我们有些东西是相似的所以我们可以先透过文化这个部分的 的交流影片在文化上的意涵的表现其实就会很容易吸引我们的族人看电影还有其他的方式那容易吸引人我觉得先从这个这一块来着手甚至于土地的议题像比如说上次我们在挪威办的一个活动是指那个族群那个对反那个水坝 他们那个挪威萨米人反水库，反建水库，因为建水库会破坏他的自然环境，所以但到台湾以后，播放这些影片的话，大家也有感而发说，对，我们要反对。对，对，对，对，对，对部落来讲，对我们捐钱反对，因为别人也做了很多。对台湾人来讲，我觉得应该是说原住民其实比较没有用特别强的经济思考。
After the festival ended, I was invited to give two workshops in Magar indigenous communities.
Indigenous peoples of Nepal or indigenous peoples of other parts of the world, we all have same problems, right? If you understand one indigenous people, we understand all, actually. Only the contextual differences may be there, right? We all suffered because our enemies are like gun, our enemies are treaties, our enemies are like the Bible in other parts of the world, but here we have the Hindu sacred scriptures in our part of the world, right? So, and imperialism, colonialism, neocolonialism, internal colonialism, neoliberalism, these all are, and capitalism are all parts of the problem, not the solutions, right? So we all have common, enemies. We should produce films or television programs or documentaries on the issues that our indigenous peoples think has the highest priority, right? And then we need a mechanism or partnership in other parts of the world with other indigenous brothers and sisters to exchange, to share. That's one way. But the second is we need to produce films, documentaries and television programs on the joint basis. If you could come to Nepal and work with the indigenous peoples here and produce films or documentaries or television programs together so that will address the concerns of Nepal's indigenous peoples and also Latin American indigenous peoples. So both can relate very easily, right? But Nepalese filmmakers also should be able to go to Latin America and work together with you to produce films, maybe in Bolivia, maybe in Colombia. That also will help for mutual sharing and caring and also to tie up the movement. And for globally to tie up, I think the best way is, I think, through the film festivals.